So basically, to clean your trowel after you're done, put the material back in there. You have, of course, a little section where you clean it up. Now, one thing good about these trowels, they're real stainless steel, meaning they're very easy to clean up. It doesn't get stuck to the product. The product doesn't get stuck to the steel. We always have a wet rag. So what I do is I pass over it. See how easy that was? It's like 1, 2, 3 type of thing. And you get yourself a clean trowel. Quick.